Learning to sing isn't easy for most people, but for our next guest, it was even more challenging. Belinda Mahony has an extremely rare chromosome abnormality that affects only a handful of people in the world.
For the first 7 years of her life, Belinda wasn't able to speak. But by watching Home and Away and The Sound of Music, she taught herself not only to talk, but actually to sing, and to sing incredibly well. Now the 36-year-old is under the watchful eye of industry legend John Orcsik. And Belinda Mahony, her dad Damian and actor John Orcsik join us now. Guys, terrific to have you all with us.
Thank you for having us.
Oh, it's a pleasure. Belinda, let me start with you. How did you teach yourself to talk and also to sing?
Well, in my younger years, it started when I was watching The Sound of Music, and my mum and dad heard me making noises, the songs from The Sound of Music. And, yeah, it all became from there. Started moving, talking and walking, because the doctors told me that I would never be able to walk or talk. And from The Sound of Music, I was able to walk and talk.
Belinda, The Sound of Music is such a beautiful movie. How's singing changed your life?
How being with NDIS, well, with them, I wouldn't be able to do the things I love, like acting and singing, because you know, we're not rich, we're not poor, but you know, we need funding.
Yeah.
And that's helped us a lot.
Yes.
You know? And I want to encourage people too, with disabilities and with not disabilities, that you can follow your dream, you can do whatever you want, you know, if you've got the mind and determination. Yeah.
And you've done exactly that. Mm. Damian, you must be so proud with how far she's come.
I'm very proud. My wife and I are incredibly proud of Belinda. She's come a long way from the adversity and difficulty she's had when she was younger,
yeah,
to now singing regularly, going to drama school and doing acting lessons. She's actually pursuing her dreams, and primarily through the help of the National Disability Insurance Scheme, as Belinda mentioned. It's allowing her to actually focus on her strengths,
yeah,
and the things that she's really good at.
Yeah.
So we're really proud.
John, you've been on stages and screens for more than 50 years. Why did you decide to take Belinda under your wing?
I've always believed that everybody who has some capabilities ought to be able to express those capabilities. And Belinda, amongst others with disabilities, I've been teaching for a long time. I think they all deserve a chance. And, you know, inspirationally, you think about RJ Mitty, who's been on the show a few times, and Breaking Bad. And I remember when I first saw him, I thought, gee, this guy's really good. And then I found out that he was the real deal. Well, she's the real deal.
Yeah.
And she's very capable of acting.
Yeah.
And I, you know, I think it would be great if there were more roles written for the Belindas of Australia.
How important is it to have that diversity so that we can see, as you said, the thing with RJ Mitty that happened was everyone went, oh, wow, he's not an actor playing somebody.
That's right.
You know, how important
is
that?
Well, he was an actor playing somebody with that disability.
That's right.
But he had it, actually.
Yeah.
I think it was fantastic. I've got quite a few people with them. We run some programs for disabled people, but we try to integrate them into our normal classes. It's not just like, oh, we're going to put them over here. This is a separate entity. You know, we include them with us, and I think that they should be.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think the role's on. We just need to give it a little bit more push, don't
absolutely.
We, John?
Yeah. It'd be good if Home and Away wrote a little role in for her.
Belinda, what would you like to do? What's your dream? What's up next for you?
I'd like to do well with my singing and acting. I'd like to help others, encourage others with and without a disability, help NDIS, let them know that they're there for me, and I hope one day that, you know, that they can do something with everybody with disabilities, and hopefully that if they've got the determination
yeah.
And the will, And the
drive.
The drive. They can do anything.
She really is wonderful. You know, I mean, she comes to class and she puts a lot of us to shame. She actually knows her work when she comes, which is more than I can say for some people who don't have any problems.
We've really got to do a shout out to the NDIS and all the wonderful work that they do in our community and around the country. And John, you have a very important album.
I do.
That you're going to throw up there for us. This is Belinda's record, We Are One. Available, where can we pick it up, John?
Where?
Availability?
Online? On a website.
Yeah.
And she's got a
great
website, BelindaMahonyEntertainment.com.
Damian, we're going to put all those details up on our website for you guys.
Okay. John, Damian,
Belinda, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
John.